who became an icon for steam in South Africa.
Railways are not only an interest, but a passion.
It's quite an emotional moment, really. I don't look emotional, but I am.
There we are. Nice steady run now.
Locomotives onto the ship. Who could ever have guessed that one would come by? It would have been beyond anybody's imagination that such a thing could have happened.
The frost and ice are there, and the views this morning when the sun came up was absolutely breathtaking. It really was.
Captain was saying there's a 5 metre swells forecast for going round the Cape, so it'll need to be well tied now.
Start going out, Buzz.
Okay, Ben. Ah, hang on, Ben. There's no. Can you go back?
A little tight.
That's where we want to back onto over there, yeah. Be a bit of a surprise, weren't it, in the morning? Anybody walking across the square, you know, on the way to work or whatever, suddenly seeing that this has appeared overnight.
got to be a journey of a lifetime, hasn't it? I mean, to do what we did was incredible. Well done, Jim.